This, folks, is a 96 wheel trailer carrying a 200,000 pound seismic machine, and it's at the truck stop, the Cactus truck stop, just 10 kilometers east of Hanna. I just wanted to video this a little bit because it's sort of the things you'll find up in the oil patch. The gentleman just talked to me. This machine is for seismic work and it's bound for the Arctic, and it was overweight, so they had to bring in this 96 wheeled trailer. And you can see how many wheels sets go across. 1, 2, 3, 6. Six sets across, times four sets here, four sets in the back. And he was telling me that sometimes they'll put several semi-tractors on the front, you know, like a train, and they'll put several pushers up to, for hills, if they got to go through the hills, up to as many as four tractors, semi-tractors, pushing in the back. And you can see it's set down now. They'll have to jack it up to get it going. But they had to crane this thing on. Holy crow. The top of this thing is probably at least 20 feet in the air. And it is a massive, massive machine. And not held on by a whole lot, really. A couple of binders. There's the front. Apparently there's a steering wheel up in there. And and it steers in the back. It steers. All the wheels steer, but look, but those are steering. These are steering. And then this will be a hook on the back. Oversized load. And there's a pusher on the back here. So they'll have a semi pushing from the back. And then possibly another semi pushing that semi, and so on and so on, to get this monstrosity down the road and up to the Arctic eventually. Anyway, I wanted to share a monster machine that I found at the Cactus truck stop, 10 kilometers east of Hanna. Talk to you later. Bye.